Then it was on to the island of Patmos, where St. John the Apostle wrote the book of Revelation.
The emperor at the time, whose name was Domitian, actually exiled St. John to Patmos. So he came here, in fact, as a prisoner. And as local tradition has it, he brought with him his scribe, one of his followers, whose name was Prochoros. You'll hear that name quite a lot, Prochoros. So they stayed on the island for 18 months. And then there was an amnesty for the Christians. They were allowed to leave. And they returned to Ephesus, where supposedly St. John died at 104.
There is a church built over the cave where this took place. It is visited by pilgrims every day. There are no pictures allowed inside the cave, but there are mainly old Greek icons or wooden paintings of the events that took place, including the scribe to whom St. John dictated his dream. Centuries later, the monastery of St. John the Theologian, established in 1088 in a fortified area above the cave and at the very top of the hill. It houses a museum, including icons, wall paintings, manuscripts, vestments, and other religious articles over the centuries.